Hello everyone, welcome back to our Freshers Now YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about SGPGIMS Nursing Officer Syllabus and Exam Pattern. Before going to the video, if you haven't subscribed our channel, please do subscribe and be a part of our YouTube family. And if anyone want to download the syllabus and exam pattern, we had provided the link in the description. You can download the syllabus from that link. Before seeing the exam pattern, let's see the overview of this exam. You all know that the organization that is conducting this exam is Sanjay Gandhi Postgraduate Institute of Medical Sciences, SGPGIMS, and for the post nursing officer, which is previously known as Sister Grade 2, and the job location is Lucknow, and the selection process is based on online written examination followed by an skill test and technical examination. And if you have any queries, you can go through this official website sgpgims.organization.in. Let's see the exam pattern. For the post nursing officer, you need to attempt an common recruitment test, and the common recruitment test will be of 2 hours and it will be of 100 marks. It contains multiple choice questions in which 1 mark will be given for the correct answer and 1/3 mark will be deducted for the wrong answer. There are 5 subjects in the question pack and the total questions is 100, 60 questions from subjects related to the post for 60 marks and 10 questions from mathematical aptitude for 10 marks, 10 questions from general knowledge for 10 marks, 10 questions from general English for 10 marks, 10 questions from reasoning for 10 marks. So total 100 questions for 100 marks and the time duration is 2 hours. Let's see the topics. In the reasoning subject, you will get the topics on both verbal and non-verbal reasoning. And coming to the general knowledge subject, you will get topics on history, culture, geography and economics in and general policy and scientific research. You will get topics on mathematical aptitude. And in general English subject, you will get questions on the topic spot error, fill in the blanks, synonyms, antonym, spelling, detecting, misspelled fonts, idioms and phrases, one word substitutions, improvement of sentences, the active passive voice, etc. Coming to the subjects related to the post, you will get topics on the subjects basic sciences, nutrition and dietetics, psychology, mental health and psychiatric nursing, fundamentals of nursing, community health nursing, medical and surgical nursing, pediatric nursing, obstetrical nursing, principles of administration and supervision, education and trends in nursing. This is all about the syllabus and exam pattern of nursing officer post. If you want to download the complete syllabus and exam pattern, go through the link which we had provided in the description box. Hope this video is useful for you. Thank you for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe.